Anything I put in the Dropbox, the little green check mark is just showing that, yes, it's synced online. So if I were to add, in this case, for instance, if I add this file here on my desktop, just drop it in, then it you can see now it's blue because it's uploading it to Dropbox, and then in just a moment it'll be green because it'll be ready to go. And then what you can do too, you can see launch Dropbox website. If I click on that, then it'll go to the website, and at the website, this is the kind of interface you can see when you're on the road or just want to download a file from the web. You can see that you've got all the same folders that you have on the desktop version, and that's handy again. Plus, if you go inside these things, and if you go inside and drill down to a particular item, you can even see that item's version history. You can see previous versions of the file. So anyway, it's kind of handy. What's nice then is being able to create shared folders. So you create a folder that you share with other people, and with other people who have Dropbox, and then if you drop something in there, it appears on their Dropbox instantaneously and synced up. So that's Dropbox in a quick nutshell. Hope all's well for you guys. See ya.